given a Subhash Chandra Bose. He was one of the greatest leaders of India. He was born on 23rd January 1897 in Cuttack, Odisha. He is famous by the name of Netaji. He gave up his life for his motherland. His father was a famous lawyer. Netaji was a brilliant student. He was the president of the Indian National Congress. Netaji formed Azad Hind Fauj and Indian National Army. Netaji wrote the book The Indian Struggle. It is said that Netaji died on 18th August 1945